Trailer for showcasing three cars is out now. Let's see the trailer, fam. Welcome back. This is Gran Turismo 7 with segment opening it up after an update. Today we have a production day, meaning it's not going to be typical content. This will be materials that I use. So what, four cars? Good job, guys. I mean, I guess that's good if you're a creator like me. You could make a video about something super current. Like, hey, check out the stuff from the new update. And give me you guys tips here. Now, production. What we have today is we're going to be getting materials to make an edit tomorrow. Tomorrow will be the day that we compile and make a move out of what we get done today. Yo, hooking it up. Thanks, guys. Okay, so what goes next is I think we've gotten some pretty good mileage out of the Skyline. I'm gonna continue to use it. It's a very useful car. But we're gonna do a different livery today. And I like to do a livery for the different projects that I have. The Skyline is the jackets currently. I wouldn't mind having multiple cars. Ooh, it's got bad oil. Multiple jacket cars, but for the time being, I'd like to have one for each project. And that would mean one for my shop. So we're gonna make a car about my shop and have some fun with it. I was kind of thinking I've never done an S14 project before. Oh, that's GTR. What's my oh, it's my power. Let's get a S14 Sylvia. We've never done that yet. I definitely wanted one. I've grown out of the want of sports cars, namely project cars. You know, these things are 30 plus years old. Even this saucy FD is gonna eat up all your time and money and gas, too, to be honest. No, we look at kinda Nissan'd out. Yeah, Sylvia S13, 13, S15. Nah, I'm good. S13. I think this is the one I like. Let's have a look. Yeah. Yeah, that looks like her. I feel like there's a different one even though too. But it's an S14. I don't know what K's type is. And let's get it saucy. We learned about slotted disc brakes. With some of these. Pads. What's its current horsepower? 216, yeah, so this needs a lot of work here. I don't care about NOS on a drift car, really. I want to get my the correct tires. Maybe you can't buy comfort tires here. You can't. And before we get into that, I would like to see what's going on with the turbo before we get into engine. I'd prefer not. I need a fully customizable LCD. Here we go. Manual transmission. We want. You didn't get this yet? Customizable suspension, we need this. Racing transmission. And what's its weight? Let's shave like 150 off of that. What does that put us to? About 150 off. All right, we'll experiment. It might be too heavy still, but I don't want it to be too unrealistic, you know what I mean? It's perfectly within reason. Oh gosh, heartburn. Someone would gut their S14 and do the biggest weight reduction they can. People do that all the time. But I figure if I get this thing too juiced up, it's gonna be more like a spacecraft. Don't know what to make of that. That's kind of where the Celady 8 is at. We'll experiment there later. I'm not sure what to do with this yet. I might want to tech it out on the track and then mess with that. 0-0. That's good. Sorry, I just ate a whole pizza to my face. Let me get a little back heavy. Oh yeah, I forgot to get a clutch flywheel. Okay. How does this look? Not great. That's not the S14 I remember. But maybe if I could put some rims on it and all that. I feel like that's a different car. It has more to do with that being a bit of a billboard. Yuck. And what's the point of that? It's this little thing? I guess. Let's see, I'd have to look at it from the side. Yeah, it's okay. Wing. If it is a wing, it's standard. Kind of do like Type B. And I like it wingless. This is starting to look correct. What wheels would I put on my S14? I don't like really any of this stuff. I mean, that kind of works, but no. Like the spoon ones. Yokohama. What happened to K&N? Are they still a company? Or they did tires, not rims. Or maybe they did both. It's a five lug, that's been determined. I'm sure, I guess. Rim width needs to be wide. That'll help. Can I see it from a different side, please? Wide, whatever. Okay, hold on. Fucked up, sorta. I don't know, it looks good. I didn't fuck up. Color, racing item, parts, other parts. Type A rear only. Damn, I wish I could see this from a different side. Oh, thank you. That's starting to look correct. No, not that one. Not that, not that. So I guess it would have to be that. I don't like any of these. Maybe I just have to go standard. It's a shame there's not any more body parts than that. Like, I've seen some really cool S14s out in the world, and maybe when you unlock Extreme, possibly. Let's race options again. Banner. that's fine. Better options. This is not important. Yeah, I guess it's decals. I'm kind of disheartened I couldn't take this thing any lower than that, man. Oh yeah, we need to get this paint color fixed. I was gonna say that's the other thing I've been kind of noticing. Sometimes drift car projects will have like a different color hood, but I feel like that's just not a move I can pull off. I'm having difficulty pulling any of this off. Paint the wheels. Yeah, I'd kind of like them to be like that. What I'd like to do, I've never pulled this off, but I think I could do it. I just need somebody to help me. Word shop, please. No, Alien Workshop, that's rad. Right on, guys. I just saw their new video that came out. Okay, so we don't have the word shop. I'm gonna have to write it out. Less. Let's see if we can crop out that Suzuki symbol a little bit. This is a commercial project here. Can anybody help me with this? That's awesome. I wish I had seen that when I was making the vampire car, but no. I wish we had an option where you could have it generate words that you could type because it's a real pain in the neck to do it the way I have to do it. There's only one font to do it. I gotta commit. Is it gonna be all lowercase? I think so. I think it looks better in lowercase. Ooh, maybe we might be able to keep it all the same default size. That'd be nice. I didn't plan that out well enough. That'll be our little secret. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna have space, actually. Well, at least I'll be able to get shop segment. People who know and watch my content will know what it means. Shop in my store. How could you not know that? After all this time. I can do this. We can do this thing. This would be kind of funny. You segment dots. Mouse. We could do it with simple. No, not mouse and a mouse, keyboard mouse. No, I guess we don't have it. Can I change the search, please? Oh, that's how you do it. Very counterintuitive. Then we'll try click. Ooh, we might be able to pull it off. There's BMW.click. Huh. Well, right on. I thought I was the only one with that domain. Well, we have very obviously a very different domains. There's BMW.click. Yeah, that means we have to get rid of this. Nice, that's kind of rad. Now we're going to do something similar for the side. I'm not sure what we're going to do for the hood, if anything. But not body too. Body. I'd like to find something about the word visit. Don't know if they're gonna have it. Not have visit. Okay, well, we're gonna do this. Get a palm tree. Yes, we can. There's a palm olive one. That's a great idea. Yeah. Looks like a weed leaf. Want to pick it up and reverse it. Now, do you guys have a hammock for me? Hammond? Oh, well, somebody kind of got the idea already. I don't need to do it. It's not gonna work the way I needed it to. So, let's bust out. Shop again. See if there's any other ways, like if I like cropped out this or something. com.com. Nintendo eShop. That'd be a nice sponsor to have. Dive shop. Yeah, this isn't right. Nothing here. Where did I find that nice Suzuki shop? How do you spell that? Get it sponsored by? Oh, okay, this works. Thanks. Where is it now? Where has he gone? I kind of like this one, actually. Okay, can I at least just see it? Am I in the wrong place? How fucking weird. Okay, well, these palm trees are just pissing me off now. Can I just make it invisible? Hide. Okay. No. This thing's bugging out. Why is it still there? Yeah, this is fucking weird. Okay, let's guess it's just having bugs. Okay.